Hi, I'm Mike Sugrue, your Briggs and Stratton sales representative. We manufacture portable generators, inverters, and home standby generators. So what I would like to talk to you today about some of the changes that we've made to the standby generators, three particular SKUs. We made these changes in October of 2019. The updates to these machines that I'll be talking about include the 12 kW, 17 kW, in both 20 kW aluminum and steel enclosures. The first thing that we did is we changed the enclosure color to a light gray. That'll be the first indication that that is the next generation machine. The second thing that we've changed is the controller. It is now an LED display for more intuitive information versus the fault codes that we had in the past. The battery charger now is automatic. It's a three-stage system, either fast charge, steady, or trickle charge, depending on how much the battery needs to be charged. We have a smarter voltage regulator in these machines, which is designed to help with the sensitive electronics in today's homes, such as computers. Some of the furnaces now are very sensitive and are not starting with some of the older machines, and also high-def television. The prime mover shutdown, which is an emergency stop, has been included on the exterior of the machine to meet codes that have been established over the last couple of years. So they will be included on these new next-gen machines as well. This 12 kW machine that's in front of me now has a new alternator that has been upgraded. It can now start a 5-ton AC unit versus a 4-ton in the past. And also we have an InfoHub, which is wireless communication that can be used with our competitors, and obviously all of our machines, for wireless communication on any fault that may have occurred, low oil, exercise cycle did not start, or whatever the case may be. That information will be communicated wirelessly either via text or email to a servicing contractor or to the homeowner. Once again, my name is Mike Sugrue. Please contact your Fromm representative for any information that you might need on bids, quotes, pricing, or technical advice. Thank you for your time.